kill a gorilla, you get to rescue a damsel in distress. Or at least I think you do. The game really can't decide if it's Donkey Kong or King Kong. The object of your affections wails pitifully at you, even though the gorilla's miles away from her, and you must scale four different screens to reach her. Wait a minute, did you just say only four? I'm afraid so. Worse news. The screens are not even all that difficult to conquer. There are ample hammers scattered around, and with these you can smash the falling barrels and fireballs to pieces. When you finally reach the object of your affections, you get to give her a quick snog before the jealous gorilla moves in to steal her again. Even after the four levels, you just get a wraparound to the first one again. The fact you can't climb when holding the hammer is frustrating, as is the random nature of the way it swings and the way the conveyors alter direction on a whim. One of the earliest Electron games, Kill a Gorilla is little to recommend it now.